Alright, if you see big bright lights, you can be in one of two places, either the studio or the football ground. We're in the studio today. Arjun Pandit is to my right, Ishfaq Ahmed to my left, and I'm Siddhant Ani. This is 420 Grams, and we're talking news again, I-League specifically, and the controversial game between Real Kashmir and Minerva Punjab, which was supposed to be held on Feb 18th in Srinagar. Now, if you remember, Minerva Punjab decided not to travel to Srinagar for that game, citing security concerns, and which sparked off a chain of events. Of course, legal proceedings were initiated because this is a tournament that's been scheduled in advance and they have commitments to go and play these matches. The home team, Real Kashmir, maintained that, and also the AIFF maintained that the situation on the ground was in fact conducive to playing football. However, the second team did not show up. Now, yesterday, in a complete U-turn, the All India Football Federation has sided with Minerva Punjab. They have said that the match will now be given in light of the prevalent situation and circumstances in the country and in Kashmir in particular, will be replayed anytime after March 6th at a venue that's feasible for the AIFF and for both the clubs involved. I know you guys are here. We'll keep you waiting for a couple of minutes because
dying to speak on this though.
We did a little bit of fact finding before we started this conversation. So we've spoken to Shamim Meraj, who is the owner of Real Kashmir FC. We've spoken to Ranjit Bajaj, who runs Minerva Punjab FC. And of course, we've spoken to Sunando Dhar, the CEO of the I-League and a senior functionary of the All India Football Federation. So let's hear them basically summarize or react to the order or the decision that was passed yesterday.
It's just vindication for us that our stand was correct all along. In fact, the first people to accept our stand were the security forces, who first cancelled the match, the second division match immediately after our match, and then immediately after that, Real Kashmir also kind of agreed with our stand because they themselves said, please postpone this match to Delhi or East Bengal. So if their counter-argument being that, and the third now vindication is by the executive committee, who says the same thing, that even though Minerva Punjab asked for written assurances and all they wanted was some written assurance from the home team, which was not provided to them. So all along we've been just saying that if we had got some security assurances, we would have gone, which we got, we didn't get anything. So, and going and playing in a place where we don't feel safe is not right for my players, simple as that. We feel very vindicated. And I think all this could have been avoided if, right in the beginning, they wouldn't have, Real Kashmir wouldn't have made, and AIFF wouldn't have made an ego issue. Because it's got nothing to do with ego here. And if their stand was that, you know, on the 15th, 16th and 17th, everything was normal, but on the 28th, when East Bengal's match was there, then it was not normal. That is true. How can you say 14th was the attack, and that means if 17th was our match, we were supposed to be there on the 15th, and we were supposed to practice on the 16th and do a press conference on the 16th as well. And that is one day before the match. And 14th, the attack happened. 15th, the whole Srinagar was closed. The airport was closed. Everything was closed. How are we supposed to get there?
First, it was scheduled for 17th.
Yes.
Then, because they hadn't booked the tickets.
AFC,
that's okay. It's they are at the end of the day, champion club.
Yes.
And this is the least we can do to accommodate colleagues. So they said, okay, you do it on 18th.
Mm-hmm.
But then first it was about, you know, not playing as a tribute to soldiers. Out of, you know, respect. Then it went to a different tangent. Then it went to something else. And then what was the ugliest part is the, you know, hate speech that started about some of our players and, you know.
Yeah, picking on individual players and their social media accounts and this and that.
Yes. And, you know, that's what we told them. So we are ready to play. We'll be very happy to play, but only in front of our home crowd. Why should we be denied this twice? We have lost the title only because we played away. So we don't want to, you know, finish that way. We want to end it here. I mean, that's the least we owe to the fans. So Sandeep and I both have conveyed to them. We told AIFF that just follow the rule book. If they follow the rule book, there is no, you know, condition for a rematch. It's very clear. Why did they force us to go to the field then? Why did the match commissioner ask us to wear the uniform? Why did he check the lineup? Why did he, you know? Then the referee shook our hand at the end. But again, Our purpose is football. We want to play, not politicize it.
Yeah.
Or, you know, go into name calling and stuff. So we are there to play. We are not into pulling anyone down. We are here. We believe our purpose in Kashmir is higher. We play to heal. Yeah. I mean, the love that we have got from Kashmir, from the rest of the country, it's unprecedented. So we just want to, you know, build on it.
Build on it and keep that sort of positive environment going for your club and for your fans and everybody. You know, this is impacting also, obviously, Lone Star and who are playing.
This is impacting football in Kashmir. Impacting football in Kashmir.
Yeah.
That is something, that is the most tragic part. We have taken Lone Star, took the lead into the... It has taken two clubs a humongous effort, Herculean effort to revive football in Srinagar. And I'm proud to say today that across country, we've got the highest home game attendance. At the end of the day, we are all human beings. It has a very negative effect on the team. Team's not turning up, you know. It's not how it is supposed to be. Tomorrow, we may also complain. But that's not how it is. We've got so much love across India. From Kerala to Kolkata, you know. And even in when we played East Bengal. Both, you know, we had about 200 fans there, they had about 400 fans. At the end of the game, everyone hugged each other.
Yeah.
So that, I believe, is the real football, the message there. So that way, it's quite, you know, negative. But again, we should not lose the fact that whatever someone else may be doing will affect football in Kashmir. And that way, I hope that AIFF also understands that. And we should not become hostage to someone's whims and fancies.
Okay, so that's an unsurprising set of reactions, I guess. Yeah. आपको क्या लगता है ये जो AIFF का यू टर्न है कितना जायज है?
वेल, मुझे लगता था कि जब एक टीम मैदान में आ गई थी तो सब कुछ एज पर रूल्स हुआ था एंड आई थिंक द मैच कमिश्नर और मैच रेफरी रिपोर्ट मस्ट हैव बीन के एक टीम आई नहीं है ग्राउंड पे. सो आई थिंक इट शुड हैव बीन अ स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड डिसीजन. पास्ट में भी कुछ ऐसे कुछ हुए जब कोई वी आर टॉकिंग सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट बात है हम लोग पहले बात कर रहे हैं 18 फेब की बात कर रही थी जब एवरीथिंग इवन मैच कमिश्नर सब लोग वहाँ पे थे और हालात भी खेलने के लायक थे. सो
और एटलीस्ट उन्होंने पास तो किया है.
एग्जैक्टली.
लायक हो या ना हो पर जो पास करने वाले लोग हैं उन्होंने कहा क्लियर है.
सो लेटर ऑन वो क्या एग्जैक्टली व्हाट हैज हैपन लेटर ऑन. सो एज सुनंदो मस्ट हैव एक्सप्लेन टू यू और वी विल हियर हिम सेइंग मोर अबाउट इट. एंड
सो लेट्स इनफैक्ट व्हाई डोंट वी जस्ट डू दैट. लेट्स गो टू सुनंदो फॉर अ मिनट वेयर ही इज एक्चुअली एक्सप्लेनिंग द प्रोसेस दैट द AIFF वेंट थ्रू.
See, the thing is that obviously we were following the regulations and the regulations stated that the match commissioner's report and the LOC, that is the host team and the host association's report, if they say that the situation is conducive to hold the match, we'll go ahead with the match. And our people were there, match day minus three, and they were there, they roamed around, they spoke to the local administration, and everyone assured that the match can go ahead as per schedule. And that was informed to Minerva Punjab. So, as far as we were concerned in AIFF, the match was on schedule on 18th and Minerva did turn up. The matter was referred to the league committee.
League committee met
both the clubs, heard both the clubs' version.
Mm-hmm.
And then the league committee felt that this is a decision because as per the regulations, if a team doesn't arrive, there's Article 22C, which, you know, a team can be taken out from the tournament for this particular year and also for the next year. So the committee felt that whether that could be too harsh a sentence given the situation out there.
Right.
So they said that it's better that this matter is referred to the executive committee.
Right.
Since the executive committee wasn't scheduled to meet anytime soon and we wanted a decision as early as possible, the executive committee felt that by circulation among the emergency committee members, we can reach a conclusion. Emergency committee members felt that yes, the match could have happened
mm-hmm.
as per the reports that we have with us.
Mm-hmm.
But given the special situation that was there,
mm-hmm.
the sensitive nature of the situation that was there, and since we want to make football a political out here,
mm-hmm.
it's better we don't have, it's better that we have the match sometime later.
Right. So, but the whole sort of politicization of this, of the situation seemed to have come from one party, which is the visiting team in this case. And it seems like with this, all this decision making, there will be no repercussions on that side for politicizing the whole scenario. Is that?
See, well, the thing is that obviously it was a special scenario. We have in the past used Article 22C only once.
Right.
You remember 2012 when Mohan Bagan had mm-hmm. walked out, refused to continue in the second half.
Mm-hmm.
22C was implemented, and then we went through a long arbitration process, and it was proved that AIFF was correct there also.
Mm-hmm.
But the situation out here was definitely different than what it was there. And the ground realities were different. And I think that was what the emergency committee looked into. And they took their call.
In fact, the Delhi High Court also sort of heard this matter, but said that the court is not really required to intervene in this scenario, and the AIFF is best positioned to
in a situation jahan visiting club ne jo aaye nahi unhone ye bhi bol diya tha ki hum match khelne nahi jayenge agar aapko hamare 3 ank lene le lo.
Exactly.
Us time ye bola tha
ji,
pata nahi bola tha ya nahi bola. Unhone jo statement diya tha usme to quite clearly unhone likh ke bola diya tha ki hum match forfeit nahi kar rahe hain, hum sirf itna keh rahe hain ki hamare players ke liye wahan jana safe nahi hai.
नहीं सर, सोशल मीडिया पे अगर आपको वो ट्वीट मिले या ना मिले, उस वक्त क्योंकि मुझे याद है हम लोगों ने शो किया था उसके बारे में, उन्होंने ये भी बोला था कि अगर आप हमारे से 3 अंक लेना चाहते हो आप ले लीजिए, बिकॉज हमारे लिए सिक्योरिटी इज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट देन अ लीग और अ मैच और 3 पॉइंट्स.
ये मैंने भी सुना था
जी.
सो द कॉन्वर्सेशन वेंट ऑफ इन टू मेनी डिफरेंट डायरेक्शंस. ठीक है, ये भी सबसे ज़्यादा दिक्कत वाली बात तो ये थी कि अगर आप सिक्योरिटी का मुद्दा लेते हैं और सिर्फ उसी पर बात करते तो ठीक है, शायद आपकी बात मान भी सकते हैं हम. ठीक है, बट सिक्योरिटी से फिर वो बात कहीं और चली गई.
कहाँ गई?
बहुत जगह गई.
मुझे
उसमें
कुछ, मुझे लगता
उसमें कुछ एक दो प्लेयर्स भी लेके आए गए. और जब हमने इनफैक्ट रंजीत से बात की अभी, तो यही सवाल पूछा कि जो आप लोग सोशल मीडिया पे जो बात कर रहे थे, इजंट दैट इनफैक्ट पॉलिटिसाइजिंग फुटबॉल एंड डजंट दैट हैव रेपरकशंस देन बेस्ड ऑन हाउ ग्लोबल स्पोर्ट्स बॉडीज व्हाट देयर रूल्स आर. मतलब जैसे हम बोल रहे थे ना कि अगर प्लेयर गोल स्कोर करता है और वो अपना शर्ट उतारता है और उसके बनियान पे कुछ मैसेज लिखा होता है,
तो
कुछ भी
हो,
तो उसके खिलाफ एक्शन लिया जाता है.
जी हाँ.
तो सिमिलरली अगर कोई क्लब ऐसा करे, चाहे वो क्लब का ओनर हो अपने पर्सनल हैंडल पे या क्लब का अपना हैंडल, तो फर्स्ट लेट्स सी व्हाट रंजीत हैड टू से अबाउट दिस.
I football is my passion, but my job is something else.
Mm-hmm.
My job comes first before my passion. Passion is a very small thing. My job is that I train the Indian Armed Forces. In fact, one of my students this year itself in January has lost his life in the same place in Pulwama.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a thing which is very, very close to my heart. And all my views, so just because I have a football club doesn't mean that I don't have my personal views. And my personal views are very strong and I'm allowed to express them. So
No, that's fair enough. So why wouldn't you just leave it at ki hume wahan pe nahi khelna hai, aap apne point leke aap uska jo marzi kar lo. Why?
That was totally different issue. I never said we don't want to play, I said we'll go and play them there. That the issue was that somebody who's trying to say that I want to play for the country and on the other side is loving Pakistan is not going to be okay with me. That was the issue. That's a completely different issue than not wanting to play them.
Yeah, that's why a lot of these issues got...
Also, if I didn't want to play them, we wouldn't have gone for the invitational round.
Fair enough, yeah.
We were there for 2 weeks. Mm-hmm. That's a different thing. We were the only ones who went. So that doesn't come that we didn't want to go there. We went there even for an invitational cup. So I need to go back to the point there was security, and that was my personal view because this is my job. I do this for a living, and that's what we do. Minerva, that's what it is. This is the football cup, that's what I show. So bearing that on my back, looking at the ground forces, that was my problem.
Mm-hmm.
It should not be right now. All people, and I, it was all for my thing. Not even once had this Minerva Punjab FC account sent us. So I don't want people to think that this, they're totally two different things.
Fair enough. They are different things, but yet, even when you are tweeting from your personal account, you are saying that Minerva Punjab is not going or is not okay with this, na? So, are you, for example, concerned about any repercussions about these kind of political statements from AFC or FIFA or anybody?
No, not at all. This is where the country is polarized on two different opinions, and where some people who think that this is okay. Whether some people think it's not okay, I don't think it is okay. And everyone is allowed to have his opinion. We are a very, very nationalist club, if you want to call it that. And we play for our country. My club is open because I want to produce players for my country. And somebody who says that I love Pakistan and Baap Pakistan, it is not okay for me for that guy to ever play for the country. And that is my personal view, even if my right to have that in the country. See, I come from a very personal point of view because I'm very attached to the subject.
Yeah, I mean, you say it what you say it like you feel.
Yeah, so it's not, I never have in the sleep. So I'm not going to be political, political and say, okay, this is not, I shouldn't be controversial or I should say the right things at this time. No, that's what I want and that's why I am. It's just that I'm not going to be able to just stop myself because people think it's not right. See, I'm going to express my opinion. Some people sometimes take the opinion, sometimes don't. But I still love to have my opinions.
Absolutely.
That's why India is great.
So, I have to give Ranjit the credit he's due because one thing is true that he doesn't mince his words. Jo usko kehna hota hai, heart on his sleeve, junoon, passion, jo bhi kahenge, wo keh deta hai wo. Aur usme kiske khilaaf hai, kiske saath hai, kiske paksh mein hai, koi fark nahi padta.
Bhai, main aaj subah show pe aane se pehle main apne maa-baap ke saath ladai karke aaya hu. Maine bol diya gusse mein. उसका मतलब ये नहीं कि मैं सही हूँ. हार्ट ऑन माय स्लीव और पैशन मेरे पास तो नहीं है ना. हाँ, तो कहने और कहने के इंटेंट बहुत ही अलग चीज़ है. ठीक है, अब ये जो आपने नेशनलिस्ट क्लब कहा है एंड यू आर सेइंग कि आई एम ट्वीटिंग फ्रॉम माय हैंडल एंड यू आर सेइंग माय क्लब इज़ नॉट ट्वीटिंग दिस, ये आई एम सॉरी. एंड फर्स्ट यू हैव टू गिव ड्यू क्रेडिट टू हिम कि he doesn't ignore you when you call up for these kind of conversations. He's out there telling you his stance, right? Yeah. I am saying I don't agree with that stance one bit because at the end of the day, aap owner hain us club ke, and if you're projecting yourself as the owner of the club, how are you putting out political messages if you're getting fined for putting up something under your jersey? And honestly, the problem is not with him. Usne galti commit kari hai. Par us galti ka khamiyana AIFF nahi le raha hai. To problem wahan hai, bhai. Ye hai problem.
So, जो अर्जुन बोल रहा है मुझे, आई विल एग्री टू सम एक्सटेंट, बट सी देयर वी सेड दैट फर्स्ट, यू रिमेंबर द लास्ट चैट, वी सेड सेफ्टी इशू इज़ वन, नॉट गोइंग बिकॉज ऑफ व्हाट हैज़ हैपन देयर इज सेपरेट. सेफ्टी वी हैव इशू व्हेन टीम्स गो टू प्ले व्हेन इराक वॉर वॉज देयर फॉर एफसी कप ऑल्सो. I remember East Bengal went and other teams went. And it was very bad situation there. Nobody dared to say we are not going to go there. Even genuinely concerned from players by whether we should ek dusre se baat kare, bhai, Iraq ja rahe hain, kya karenge? Jayenge ki nahi jaye? Genuine concern. But nobody can say that we are not going to play. Nobody from the any club in India have guts to say that we are not going to play, there. Even though advisory is there
कि नहीं जाना चाहिए,
मतलब वो travel advisory is
body AFC हुई ना आपकी, मतलब so guts to say to AFC.
So we are not going to go to represent a continental club championship or something like that. फिर भी मैम, मिस्टर बजाज to some extent I agree, ठीक है, he felt like that players are not safe and all that.
Fair decision.
मैं वहाँ पे मानता हूँ भाई, ठीक है. AIFF is the federation, they say, but they are the parent body. They said they will decide it, they will take call on it. Referees gaye wahan pe, halat theek the, ek team aayi, log aaye dekhne ke liye. Referee, match commissioner, according to Real Kashmir, they said that checking proper hui, sab kuch hua, match commissioner jo match lineup hua.
Lineup hua, handshakes hue at the end of whatever it was, jo bhi waiting
period. Walkover ka system hota hai, 7 minute ya kuch aisa aap wait karte ho, waise wahi hai.
So mujhe lagta hai ki chapter udhar hi close hona chahiye
tha.
So, no hard feeling, no hard feeling for anyone. Ranjit said, bhai, I don't care, I care for my player's safety. Fair enough, bhai, nobody is taking that from you. Jaiz, ye hai, concern hai. Then AIFF was right, match ho raha hai, bhai, humare match ka mein, Real Kashmir was present there. Then comes the rule, kya hona chahiye. And if I don't, as there has been past these kind of things. Arjun will be remembering that France and Air India,
yeah.
Where similar kind of thing happened. Kyun France ne game khelne ke liye mana kiya tha due to some technical issue with the refereeing and all that. Aur phir shayad bola gaya tha, chalo wapas se match karate hain.
And AF, then Air India ne.
Air India ne writ ki, why should we play? Aur Air India ko 3 points diye gaye. So, if somebody is telling me that, no, I feel like it should have been an example set for other clubs.
Yeah. Opportunity lost in that.
Yeah, I think this is it. If match commissioner and everybody is there, agar security concerns, it's for everybody.
Sir, wohi to main aapko keh raha hu ki ab chalo je ye ho gaya. Ye hai ki Minerva is nowhere in the title race. Real Kashmir's title race was finished in Delhi, right? So, at a time when this decision was given, it's not really affecting someone's title championships. But, effect ye ho raha hai, ki Real Kashmir is a team that is going to stay in the I-League now. Ab khuda na waasta, agle season aisa kuch hua. Team no le main nahi ja rahi wahan pe.
Nahi, nahi.
Aur nahi, aur agar aapne kaha ki nahi, hum aapke 3 ank le lenge, bhai, toh wo kahega, toh aapne pichle season kya kiya?
Sorry, So, the precedent that's being set is terrible, but also, just want to say, because of course, Ishfaq, I don't need to tell him, but for other people who are not perhaps so familiar with Kashmir, jo jaise hartal hai, ya band hai, ya jo bhi hai, ye aksar hota rehta hai Srinagar mein.
From 30 years.
Haan. So, if it was cleared that I-League matches will be happening in Srinagar, क्या सोच के फेडरेशन ने ये डिसीजन लिया? Like किसी ने तो मतलब किसी के ज़हन में तो आया होगा ना कि ऐसा कुछ हो सकता है, पॉसिबिलिटी है।
भाई जब आप आईली की शेड्यूलिंग करते हो तो आप ये नहीं सोचते कि समथिंग एज अनफॉर्चुनेट एज व्हाट हैपेंड इन पुलवामा और उसके डायरेक्ट फ्यू दिनों के बाद अगर मैच है तो जो जा रहा है वो सोचेगा यार।
मैं भी वही बोल रहा हूँ, अगर आप सिक्योरिटी ऐसे बोल रहे हो ठीक है, लेकिन फिर आपकी पेरेंट बॉडी बोलती है नहीं वहाँ पे तो ठीक है, हमारे मैच कमिश्नर और सब जा रहे हैं, यू अंडरस्टैंड? लाइक तो मुझे लग रहा है कि तब शायद फिजिबल था जाने के लिए, लेकिन व्हाट रंजीत बजाज एंड हिज क्लब एक्चुअली क्लेम्ड और इज एक्चुअली समटाइम्स आई आल्सो वाज लिटिल बिट कंफ्यूज्ड व्हाट एग्जैक्ट पॉइंट इज इट दिस रियली कि ये मतलब कंसर्न है यार, खतरा है वहाँ पे, और इज इट लाइक बाई जो ये हादसा हुआ अनफॉर्चुनेट उसके लिए वी आर विद देयर फैमिलीज एंड विद देम हम लोग नहीं जा रहे, सो दीज आर टू डिफरेंट थिंग्स यार।
वन इज ऑन पेपर तो सिक्योरिटी है ना सर,
एंड देन इट बिकेम
बट लेकिन देन इट आल्सो बोल रहे हैं कि मैं नेशनलिस्ट,
देन इट आल्सो बिकेम
वो तो ठीक है,
इट आल्सो बिकेम अ पर्सनल अटैक अगेंस्ट रियल कश्मीर वेयर रियल कश्मीर वाज बीइंग आस्क्ड टू इशू स्टेटमेंट्स अबाउट अ टेररिस्ट अटैक. Where it is not the prerogative of a football club to be talking about. In fact, it goes against all of the rules about making political statements that all sports people, athletes, etc. have to stand to. Then it became a personal attack against one or two players.
सबसे best होता है solidarity होती है कि दोनों team आए, 2 minute का silent prayer होता है, जहाँ पे हर जगह ISL teamों ने किया. वहाँ पे भी दोनों टीम करते, सो दैट इज़ व्हाट स्पोर्ट्स इज अबाउट के दे वुड हैव सेड वी स्टैंड विद एवरीवन टुगेदर दोनों टीम. मुझे नहीं लगता कि वो मना करते हैं ऐसा कुछ होता है. तो अगर वहाँ पे खेलने जाते हैं तो हर एक, जब भी कोई दुनिया की कोई भी ट्रेजेडी होती है, बड़ी होती है, अभी साला जब हुआ था तो तब जमशेदपुर का मैच हो रहा था, दे हैड 2 मिनट साइलेंट प्रेयर्स फॉर देम लाइक दे
पे ऑल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड.
तो यहाँ पे भी ऑलरेडी काफ़ी ISL टीम्स ने अपनी, मतलब वो
द पॉइंट बीइंग दैट यू कैन ऑनर समबडी और समबडीज मेमोरी और समबडीज कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन विदाउट ट्राइंग टू स्कोर पोलिटिकल पॉइंट्स फॉर योर सेल्फ आउट ऑफ इट.
आई एग्री
दैट इज एसेंशियली व्हाट वी आर.
बट मैं कह रहा हूँ मेन मुद्दा देखो, आप चाहे जैसे भी आप रिएक्ट करना चाहो, चाहे जैसे भी आप बोलना चाहो, मुद्दा ये है एक टीम नहीं गई सिक्योरिटी रीजंस के लिए. वो बाद में क्या बोलें, आसपास क्या बोलें, वो सिक्योरिटी रीजंस के लिए नहीं गई. ये बोल के गई कि मैं नहीं जा रही वहाँ पे, या मैं नहीं जा रहा वहाँ पे, आप हमसे 3 अंक ले लो, खत्म कहानी. तो मुद्दा मेरे हिसाब से मिनर्वा या रियल कश्मीर पे नहीं है. मुद्दा मेरे उन लोगों पर जिन्होंने डिसीजन दिया है कि भाई साहब आप फिर से गेम खेल लो, हैविंग सेट वेन वी क्लियर्ड एंड वी गेव यू अ चेक लिस्ट एंड एवरीथिंग वॉज चेक्ड, येट यू बिन गिवन अ चांस टू earn those three points. तो point ये है कि अब Real Kashmir कैसा feel करेगी यार?
Forget about Real Kashmir, we can get to that. Real Kashmir कैसा feel करेगी, क्या impact होगा, ये तो हम करेंगे थोड़ा बात. But जो finally decision लिया गया है वो AIFF की emergency committee में लिया गया है, ठीक है. So the I League committee gave its report, and by the way we also have this and we play that little clip for you right now where Sunando Dhar is saying that according to all the committee reports, on Feb 18th, the situation was conducive to playing football.
So then why the U-turn then?
Yes.
Why the U-turn then? What have you got to be afraid of then?
What is a guy like Sunando Dhar, who is not on this emergency committee by the way. The emergency committee has the president and the vice presidents of the AIFF on it. President being Praful Patel and the vice presidents, whoever they are. So Sunando is not on this. When a guy who is the CEO, the head of this league, is coming in the press and making categorical statements saying ki bhai hamare hisab se sab theek tha
lekin fir se kara do match, ye kya matlab hua?
One week later aap apne hi bande ke us pe laath maar rahe hain,
ye mujhe samajh mein nahi aaya bhai bilkul bhi. Agar yaar dekho, agar
main wahan pe wo bol raha hai na ki humne report di thi but committee ne decision liya hai, so he is clearly saying that I League committee as a CEO he was ready that time. तो गिवन उनकी रिपोर्ट तो ये आई है ना.
हाँ, की
बात. तो लेकिन बाद में एग्जैक्टली कमेटी ने क्या चीजें देख के क्या ऐसा सोचा कि भाई रिपोर्ट गलत थी?
नहीं नहीं, इट्स डिलिबरेटली वेगली वर्डेड ना, कि कीपिंग द सिचुएशन इन माइंड, जैसे कश्मीर में बोलते हैं आप लोग, हालात देख के.
बात तो ये ना सर, बात ये हो गई कि जो मिनर्वा ने किया, मैंने बोल दिया यार मेरे को पसंद नहीं है, पर कोई नहीं यार ठीक है.
बात ये हो गई कि आप चौड़ में कुछ भी बोल लो, एंड ऑफ द डे आप ही जो जिसका सही है या गलत है वो नहीं देख रहा है कोई, उसके मुताबिक रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस के मुताबिक.
मुझे लगता है कि ये एक ऐसा एक अनफॉर्चुनेट इशू बन जाएगा. मतलब
सर इसका आपका रिएक्शन देखना गोइंग फॉरवर्ड होएगा.
कभी कभी कुछ भी हो तो कोई भी टीम बोल सकते हैं हम.
एग्जैक्टली दैट इज माय पॉइंट.
अगली बार हम आपको स्टूडियो बुलाएंगे.
नहीं, आप ये देखो, नहीं आना. नहीं, मैं आपको एक सिचुएशन देता हूं.
अभी ठहरिए, सेकंड डिवीजन मैचेस हो रहे हैं, सो लेट्स सी, वेट, यू माइट.
एग्जैक्ट. नो, मैं आपको इसी मैच
को लेकर, नो दैट सम ऑफ द टीम्स मे हैव रिफ्यूज्ड टू कम.
नो, इसी मैच को लेकर देख लो यार, कि अगर आपने कहा कि ये मैच श्रीनगर में नहीं खेला जाएगा, ये मैच दिल्ली में खेला जाएगा, अब ठीक है मिनर्वा पंजाब पहुंच गया वहां पे, रेफरी वेफरी सब आ गए वहां पे हैंडशेक के लिए तैयार, पर रियल कश्मीर ने कहा हम नहीं आ रहे जी, हमारा दिल नहीं बन रहा, जो भी रीजन है हम नहीं आ रहे. अब आप दो उनको 3 अंक, और अगर दोगे 3 अंक तो हम आपको ऑर्डर दिखाएंगे भाई साहब जो आपने किया यहाँ पे.
एंड इवन एज फार एज दिस पर्टिकुलर मैच इज कंसर्न, जो दोबारा खेला जाएगा, बिकॉज ऑल्सो टू रिमाइंड व्यूअर्स, सुपर कप होने वाला है इसके बाद, और जो लीग की फाइनल स्टैंडिंग्स होंगी उसके बेसिस पे सुपर कप के क्वालिफायर्स वगैरह खेले जाएंगे. सो ऑल दिस हैज टू बी रिजॉल्व्ड बिफोर द 15th of March, ठीक है. बट हमारे पास ये स्टेलमेट हो जाएगा कि जैसे शमीम ने कहा कि उन्हें श्रीनगर में खेलना है, तो वो तो वही कहेंगे कि श्रीनगर में खेलो, फिर बात घूम घुमा के वहीं आ जाएगी.
वो लोग तो ऑलरेडी फेल रहे, ये फील कर रहे, दे आर हार्ड डन बाय द लास्ट मैच
इन दिल्ली वर्सेस ईस्ट बंगाल.
वो लोग तो, और द फीलिंग तो, दे आई स्पोक टू कपल ऑफ पीपल, लाइक वो बोल रहे हैं कि हमारा होम ग्राउंड मैच था तो हम लोग पता है कि कैसे किस पिच पे, इस पिच पे कैसे खेलना है क्या. पहली बार लड़के खेल रहे हैं नेहरू स्टेडियम में और काफी बड़ा स्टेडियम है, तो अच्छी खासी एडवांटेज मिली ईस्ट बंगाल को. सो इट्स अनफॉर्चुनेट बट दैट्स हाउ इट इज राइट नाउ.
So, yeah, so actually we are having all of this conversation and we have information from all the parties involved, but we still don't know what's how it is going to resolve itself.
I honestly feel that Real Kashmir bolega ki bhai Srinagar mein match nahi khila raha agar tu to fir main bhi nahi aa raha jahan pe bhi aap match karaoge aur aap mere se mere ank leke dikhao.
Matlab fir bhi unki matlab main bol raha hu I appreciate them agar wo us time pe jab East Bengal khel rahe the
mana kar sakte the
jo baki cheeze jo jaise halaat the to for a Kashmiri team to come out was not a good idea.
Yeah,
ha matlab ab ye to I think that for
any team,
I think for as अगर इतने बुरे हालात होते तो पूरी लीग ही बंद कर देनी चाहिए थी, कहीं कोई फुटबॉल नहीं होना चाहिए था. I think no team should have this kind of attitude कि हम जाएंगे नहीं खेलने या जो भी है, मतलब कोई according to the system चलना चाहिए.
Follow the law, जो rule book.
भाई हम लोग बात कर रहे हैं यहाँ पे, बंदे ने जो किया उसको फिर से रीमैच मिल रहा है, तो उनको जो टीम ने मना भी किया फिर से उनको रीमैच भी मिल रहा है. हम लोग कितनी भी बात कर रहे हैं यहाँ पे.
I know. See, at the end of the day, there are three parties involved. Kashmir, Minerva, AIFF. Minerva ने जो भी किया, he's part of a league. But the person who is overseeing the league and the person who's supposed to make sure that the functioning of the league is smooth and proper and so that all parties are taken into consideration, I feel वहाँ पे चूक हुई है by doing this. You should have given the 3 points. यार वो बंदा साफ कह रहा है मैं तीन अंक देने को तैयार हूँ भाई.
I felt they exactly they just missed the plot by taking a decision could have been. For example, the match won't affect anything now.
Yeah.
The best thing would have been Minerva की भी इज्जत रहती. Best way by they are whatever Ranjit is claiming I'm nationally, I don't want to go there. I have done that.
Le lo tin.
Good. Yeah. Unke liye bhi acha. So whatever he is saying, he meant that. Or unko bhi koi farak nahi padni chahiye thi. The second part is Real Kashmir ko bhi matlab wo 3 point mil jate hain. Aur AIFF bhi ek roop matlab sabke liye there is one law for everyone.
Exactly. तो आगे जाके अपने अपने लिए गड्ढा नहीं खोद रहे.
तो
नहीं, मेरे हिसाब से तो वहां भी लाइक सिर्फ ये कहना कि 3 पॉइंट ले लो काफी नहीं है मेरे हिसाब से.
No, I उसके know what exactly like, was, but unfortunately,
भी उसके भी repercussions होने चाहिए. बट मे बी वॉट द AIFF could have done is that okay, we've given the 3 points in this special circumstances because
exactly.
things are
yeah,
the
can,
way they
exactly
are.
Yeah.
That we'll do. That
वही तो बोल रहा हूँ. मतलब not, अगर वो लोग ये डिसीजन लेते ठीक है, कहीं ना कहीं उनके कंसर्न ठीक थे जो वो ले रहे हैं अब डिसीजन. कहीं ना कहीं मिस्टर रंजीत व्हाट ही वाज सेइंग इज लाइक राइट. कहीं ना कहीं कंसर्न सेफ्टी इश्यूज थे तो, लेकिन उस टाइम पे ठीक उस टाइम पे मैच कमिश्नर गए थे. हम लोग थोड़ा बहुत क्या कर सकते हैं, इनको पेनलाइज नहीं करते हैं बट वी विल शो कॉज देम बट इट शुड नॉट हैपन इन फ्यूचर. तो ब्रैगिंग पॉइंट सबके लिए रहता. मतलब मिस्टर रंजीत कुड हैव सेड और आराम से बोल लेते भाई हमने जो बोला हमने वो किया एंड वी आर प्राउड टू डू दैट.
बिकॉज़ लाइक रंजीत हिमसेल्फ इज सेइंग यार नाउ एवरीवन द ग्रेट थिंग अबाउट इंडिया इज दैट एवरीवन इज अलाउड टू हैव देयर ओन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. फेयर इनफ, यू हैव योर ओन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. या
एग्रीड.
Right.
So वहाँ पे हम लोग सब एग्री करते हैं और सब लोग मुझे लगता है कॉमन सेंस वाला
वुड हैव प्रिवेल्ड.
एग्जैक्टली.
ये शो नहीं हो रहा होता अगर रियल कश्मीर को 3 अंक मिल गए होते.
पिछले 3 शो इनफैक्ट हमें नहीं करने होते.
आप लोगों पे ही फेवर हो जाता है, तो हमें तीनों को आपको झेलना पड़ रहा है
तीनों को. सो द लार्जर सॉर्ट ऑफ इम्पैक्ट ऑफ दिस दीज प्रोसीडिंग्स ऑन पर्टिकुलरली ऑफ कोर्स फुटबॉल इन जनरल बट पर्टिकुलरली फुटबॉल इन कश्मीर आई वांट टॉक अबाउट बिकॉज ऑन द 24th टू आई लीग सेकेंड डिविजन क्लब्स Lone Star FC and RAFC were present in Srinagar. When they reached the match venue, TRC, they were told that the security agencies did not have permission from above to allow that match to happen. Now, going forward from that, other teams who are also slated to play, because the second division is also happening on a home and away basis as opposed to playing in a central venue. So other teams are also not going to travel to Kashmir. Next season, maybe the AIFF is hoping ki matlab kya kehte hain usko na kya na rahega baans na bajegi baansuri ha ki I league hi khatam ho jaye agle season to matlab koi fark hi nahi padega koi gaya Kashmir ya nahi gaya Kashmir
nahi avoided
no it wasn't really a question but what I'm saying is next season and like Ishfaq is saying 30 saal se ho raha hai ye Kashmir mein तो आपके पास ऐसी कौन सी गारंटी आ जाएगी अगले साल या एक महीने बाद या छः महीने बाद कि बंद नहीं होगा या एनकाउंटर नहीं होगा या इन सम पार्ट ऑफ कश्मीर इज ऑल्सो अ रीजन इट्स नॉट लाइक वन विलेज राइट इट्स अ बिग रीजन
श्रीनगर इज लाइक देयर इज बार नॉर्थ कश्मीर साउथ कश्मीर देयर इज लाइक देयर इज अ लॉ
व्हाट गारंटी डू यू हैव दैट वन डे और टू डेज लाइक कि आई लीग का मैच शेड्यूल देख के हम विंडो बनाएंगे और एक दो दिन पहले कोई
यू कांट टेक दैट इनटू अकाउंट भाई अगर सीधी सी बात है कि अगर मैं उसी मैच पे फोकस कर रहा हूँ मैं आगे पीछे का सोच नहीं रहा आगे का यही रेपरकशन है कि अगर आपने ऑलरेडी एक बार ये मिनर्वा के साथ कर दिया एंड यू अवॉर्डेड इन फेवर ऑफ मिनर्वा देन यू आर जस्ट सेटिंग योर सेल्फ अप फॉर नेक्स्ट सीजन फॉर समवन एल्स टू कम एंड डू द सेम थिंग एंड दे विल टर्न अराउंड एंड से भाई अब क्या
न्यूज़ हो गया इज लाइक 9th इज अ मैच बिटवीन गोवा एफसी एंड लोन स्टार एफसी आई हैव हर्ड एज फॉर नाउ मैच इज स्टैंडिंग बट Goa FC may not come. I will request everyone or my feeling is let's keep sports away from politics. Sports bring people closer. They bridge those gaps despite which community, which religion you are from. It heals. I think we should let sports be sports. This is my thing.
Yeah, I couldn't have said it any better. I mean, sports and politics don't mix, but I just feel if you take a look at the three parties involved here, that is AIFF, Minerva and Kashmir, the party where all the glare should be is AIFF. Minerva and Kashmir, honestly, at the end of the day, that organization is there to make sure that the right rules and the right format is followed and the smooth functioning of the league is followed in a fair and proper way. And jinhone jo karna tha, kar diya. You had the chance to set things straight absolutely. And so that no one follows it in the future. You haven't done it now and I have a feeling that you might face this situation again in the future. That's all.
Absolutely.
I mean, the space for like politics is everywhere in every aspect of our lives. And in sport, there are sort of like whatever politics is happening at a national or global level plays itself out in that limited scenario anyway, whether it's within a team structure, you know, jo groups formation hote hain, selection hota hai, ye wo, wo sara politics to hota hi rehta hai sport mein. To aap ko agar badi baat bhi karni hai, to aap usi framework mein, usi context mein, badi political baat bhi kar sakte hain. But ye jo blatant, ye jo kya kehte hain, chillana, cheekhna hota hai, social media pe especially, इससे जो लॉन्ग टर्म इम्पैक्ट होता है आई थिंक इसके बारे में ज़्यादा कोई सोच विचार कर नहीं है
सोशल मीडिया ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग ये हम सोचते हैं अगर आपके एक ट्वीट को 1000 रीट्वीट्स एंड 2000 लाइक्स मिल गए नंबर डालो ना उस पर आप 3000 लोग बिलियन लोग की आबादी में तो कहाँ है सोच यार ये बस बताऊँ क्या इट्स अ अर्बन थिंग भाई हमारे फ़ोन पे अक्सर आते रहते हैं हमें आदतें पड़ गई हैं फ़ोन की हम उसे देखते रहते हैं और हमें लगता है कि यार ये एक ट्वीट की वजह से इतना बड़ा वो अकाल पड़ रहा है नहीं पड़ रहा भाई ट्रस्ट मी ऑन दिस कोई मुझे 5000 लोग भी अगर गाली दें सोशल मीडिया पे है तो 5000 लोग ही कितना है वो इफ़ यू कंपेयर इट टू द स्कीम ऑफ थिंग्स एज फार एज हाउ बिग अ कंट्री इज है तो 5000 लोग यार
भाई आपको तो लोग गाली रोज देते होंगे सोशल मीडिया पे बट आई लव यू बात अलग है आप इंडिविजुअल हैं योर स्फीयर ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी इज लिमिटेड टू योर सेल्फ
सर पर जितने
व्हेन यू आर अ फुटबॉल क्लब That sphere of responsibility is vastly greater. And maybe today you only have 5,000 people following.
But
that doesn't mean that the impact of what you're saying is any less. Or the sort of weight of... I mean, just we have on our channel some senior journalists who get millions of views on their videos. We get a few thousand. That doesn't mean that doesn't mean that like what that we can come.
नीचे मत जाना बस.
But that doesn't mean that we can come here and say whatever the hell we want, right?
I agree.
So the same should apply to everyone.
That applies to every walk of life.
And I absolutely agree. Are not against Minerva or Federation or anything.
Against the decision, sir.
हाँ, मुझे क्या होना चाहिए? मतलब क्या rules कहते हैं और क्या होना चाहिए? We are saying that this basically. Actual sense mein kya hona chahiye tha.
Because basically what this emergency committee has done is like we've taken all the information given to us by our own people. Hamare logon ne hamein ye information di hai. Lekin hum isko disregard karke halaat ke mutabik.
The only question I have.
Ye decision lenge.
The only question I have. Imagine Real Kashmir ne East Bengal ko haraya hota.
तब भाई साहब तो सर एक मिनट ये डिसीजन भी तो उस मैच के बाद ही आया है सर टाइमिंग भी इस डिसीजन का सब प्लान्ड है मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ ग्रीन लाइट तभी आया होगा जब रियल कश्मीर आउट ऑफ द टाइटल रेस
शुरुआत में जो रियल कश्मीर का स्टैंड था कि मैच शेड्यूल्ड है हमारा होम गेम है हम यही खेलेंगे दे हैव मेंटेन्ड द सेम स्टैंड मिनर्वा पंजाब का स्टैंड था हमें सिक्योरिटी गारंटी चाहिए नहीं तो हम श्रीनगर में नहीं खेलेंगे दे आर मेंटेनिंग द सेम स्टैंड इवन नाउ अब आज हमने जब रंजीत से बात की वो आज भी यही कह रहे हैं कि मैं श्रीनगर में खेलूंगा अगर मुझे गारंटी मिले सिक्योरिटी एजेंसी से कि सेफ है हाँ वो तो अब चलो जब
फिर क्या होगा फिर मैच का
वही कह रहे हैं ना वील कम बैक टू द सेम सिचुएशन अगेन
तो लगता है और एक शो होने वाला है इस पे
बट द टू क्लब्स हैव नॉट चेंज देयर स्टांस The AIFF on the other hand has said one thing and then completely the other thing.
Arjun, let's hope ki match ho. Hum log aur ek show is mamle ke upar nahi kar rahe hain. Log nahi dekhenge bhai, bhag jayenge.
Sir, I think the best way to end the show because sari baatein ho gayi hain. Watch this space for more because this conversation has definitely not come to an end.